Great location, history, workforce, innovation. Is that what you think of when you hear the words Wheeling, West Virginia? Well, here's the real legacy of Wheeling. We were the first gateway to the West. We became a hub of the Industrial Revolution. We helped build the steel industry on our river, the coal industry in our hills. We became a haven for business innovation and some of the wealthiest business developers on the planet. Wheeling, West Virginia helped move the country forward. And what about now? There's a new Wheeling, one that's inviting to new and growing companies and creating jobs. It's a whole new approach, an innovative transition from an industrial-centered economy to one that brings together the best in low-overhead economic development, one that's attracting businesses with a global reach, creating new offices out of structures long forgotten, building a new energy sector revolution, and a thriving high-tech hub. A city that has turned a declining riverfront into a vibrant landmark. Building resorts and parks on iconic areas while maintaining historic integrity. Developing empty hillsides, lots, and fields into retail, educational, and healthcare destinations. Reducing tax burdens. Nurturing both small and large businesses. Once again, Wheeling is innovating, transforming, and most of all, inviting the world to live, work, and play in one of the safest cities in the U.S. What is it about this Wheeling metro area that's so inviting? Take a moment and explore. Wheeling does offer a pro-business environment, but also a pleasing blend of history, culture, fine dining, metropolitan features found both here and in our neighboring cities, outdoor recreation, and annual festivals, all guaranteed to provide you with true American hospitality. Wheeling is a riverfront city where the bluegrass meets jazz, blues, rock, and our own symphony. We are the heart of a vibrant metropolitan tri-state area with neighboring Ohio and Pennsylvania, a region of over more than 200,000 people, making us culturally alive and diverse. Located on the I-70 corridor between Pittsburgh and Columbus, Wheeling is home to a safe, comfortable lifestyle with big city amenities not found in most small towns, including Broadway shows and the historic Capitol Theater. That's why so many are saying we offer more. More accessibility, more centralized location, more cost savings for business, more fun with museums, shopping, nightlife, and a huge music scene. More restaurants, offering everything from our own brand of fish and our own style of pizza, to great local eateries and fine gourmet dining. More development and growth. A revitalized riverfront. Unique shopping at our center market and the Highlands. State-of-the-art government buildings. Global operations centers. Casinos, resorts. More technology. More excellent schools. More excellent healthcare, more sports, like our own pro hockey team, the Wheeling Nailers, and a short ride to the Pittsburgh Steelers, Penguins, and Pirates. And to top it off, Wheeling is more appealing, recognized as one of the most livable small metros in the country. It all adds up to an energetic and welcoming city. Modern, progressive, and moving forward again. So now you know. Go ahead, enjoy the Wheeling Metro. Move yourself or a business here. Find a site and start or grow a company here. Explore our excellent funding sources and tax incentives. Learn about our business resources and live in the comfort, safety, and low-cost environment right here in the center of America. Wheeling, a city that's growing, transforming, innovating, inviting, and a city dedicated to making things happen for you. I'm John Corbett, and Wheeling is the place I call home.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the beautiful campus of Wheeling Jesuit University in Wheeling, West Virginia, for today's matchup for Ohio Valley rivals, Franciscan University versus your very own Wheeling Jesuit Cardinals. Before we announce starting lineups, we'd like to take a moment and pay respects to our United States of America and all those who have fought for its freedom. Please remove your hats and head coverings. Stand at attention.
Franciscan guests today, we have at number one, James Weiss. Number two, Christian Weidner. Number three, Josh Leatherby. Number four, Cameron Wolf Lupinetti. Number five, Jack Scanlon. Number six, Nick Vicinanzo. Number seven, Jacob Burden. Number eight, Jimmy Dick. Number nine, John Shuley. Number 10, Jeff Baldwin. Number 11, Danny First. Number 12, Kevin Arkush. Number 13, Matthew Hostetler. Number 14, Sunshine. Number 15, Taryn Hook. Thank you, Franciscan.
And now your starting lineup for your very own Wheeling Jesuit Cardinals. Number one, Frank Rolfe. Number two, Chris Gehring. Number three, Dante Petrella. Number four, Anthony Beans. Number five, Augie Murphy. Number six, Brendan Arnall. Number seven, Ori Mann. Number eight, Jeremy Kirk. Number nine, Zach Straminak. Number 10, Joji Vaka Sisi Kakala. Number 11, Brandon Stein. Number 12, Chris Vaka Sisi Kakala. Number 13, Colin Buckley. Number 14, Trey Clark. Number 15, Killian Goss. And in reserves, number 16, Andrew Walker. Number 17, Zach Haller. Number 18, Tyler Osmond. Number 19, Caleb Hector. Number 21, Dom Piazza. And rounding out the reserves, Aaron Gray.
Thank you. today's game, we have a few freshmen starting in for some injured players. Those players included myself, Enosi Cal, Captain Hugh McAllister. As well as Sergio Chinampa, Cody Galassi, Lamont Ham Gadsden, Corey Jones, Carter Landry, Labo Maguera, who's actually on his way to Zimbabwe, or rather he left yesterday. He's trying out for the U20s team to compete in the World Cup, the Junior World Cup trophy this upcoming month. We have Frank the Tank Rolfe with the first try of the day.
Number one for number one, Frank Rolfe, first blood to Jesuit. Nice try from Cullen Buckley.
Cullen Buckley filling in the shoes of Enosi Cal. Referees call him diving over on Franciscan University. It's going to be a turnover to Jesuit.
Gillian Gauss shows him how to do it.
15, Gillian Gauss on the third try of the day.
Sweet touch from Brandon Stein, 19-0.
Lost in contact and turned over to Franciscan University. Franciscan taking the option to kick for points. Kick is good. Score is now 19-3.
Penalty kick is good. The Barons are on the Cardinals. Scoreboard. Black Robes lead 19 to the Brown Robes 3.
Ball is kicked out of the back. Franciscan has chosen the option of a scrum down on the 50.
Get it.
After a chip from Jersey Fagasisi Kagala, the ball is recovered by Chris Fagasisi Kagala, who scores the fourth try of the day, putting Cardinals at 24.
And the try to Chris Fagasisi Kagala.
Einstein attempting the kick from a little over 22 meters out. The kick is good.
Kick is clean, the kick is accurate, and it's 26-3.
Cardinals now lead 26-3. Cardinals having a little trouble holding on to the ball in these conditions. Referee is calling for a forward pass. It's going to be a scrum down to Franciscan. Thank you. Alcohol being carried off the field. Getting confirmation from the touch judge to make sure Brandon Stein didn't step out. And it's a try.
And the try is given to Brandon Stein.
Stein going for the dead center drop goal.
Go Trey. 38-3. And a nice little tap from Killian. Guest appearance, 40-3.
Yeah, let's see.
Ball is not thrown in straight. Cardinals opting for a scrum down. Freshman Jeremy Kirk with the 8-man pick fighting his way through to score. Putting the Cardinals at
45. First try, first senior cap. Jeremy Kirk, well done.
That was Jeremy's first try as a varsity player. Congrats to him. Another good kick from Brandon Stein, putting the Cards at 47.
And the conversion is good. Franciscan. Brandon Stein, WJU, 47, Franciscan 3.
Referees penalizing the Cards. Calling them for coming in from the side. Thank you. junior Zach Stramanak dicing his way into the try zone.
Squirrel, nice try.
Penalty to Franciscan for not releasing the ball. Penalty on Colin Buckley for not releasing. Penalty on Franciscan, obstruction.
Tyler Osmond with a try.
An attempt to block a kick from Franciscan. Tyler Osmond ends up scoring a try at the end of the half.
And the kick is good.
Great location, history, workforce, innovation. Is that what you think of when you hear the words Wheeling, West Virginia? Well, here's the real legacy of Wheeling. We were the first gateway to the West. We became a hub of the Industrial Revolution. We helped build the steel industry on our river, the coal industry in our hills. We became a haven for business innovation and some of the wealthiest business developers on the planet. Wheeling, West Virginia helped move the country forward. And what about now? There's a new Wheeling, one that's inviting to new and growing companies and creating jobs. It's a whole new approach, an innovative transition from an industrial-centered economy to one that brings together the best in low-overhead economic development, one that's attracting businesses with a global reach, creating new offices out of structures long forgotten, building a new energy sector revolution, and a thriving high-tech hub. A city that has turned a declining riverfront into a vibrant landmark. Building resorts and parks on iconic areas while maintaining historic integrity. Developing empty hillsides, lots, and fields into retail, educational, and healthcare destinations. Reducing tax burdens, nurturing both small and large businesses. Once again, Wheeling is innovating, transforming, and most of all, inviting the world to live, work, and play in one of the safest cities in the U.S. What is it about this Wheeling metro area that's so inviting? Take a moment and explore. Wheeling does offer a pro-business environment, but also a pleasing blend of history, culture, fine dining. Metropolitan features found both here and in our neighboring cities. Outdoor recreation and annual festivals, all guaranteed to provide you with true American hospitality. Wheeling is a riverfront city where the bluegrass meets jazz, blues, rock, and our own symphony. We are the heart of a vibrant metropolitan tri-state area with neighboring Ohio and Pennsylvania, a region of over more than 200,000 people, making us culturally alive and diverse. Located on the I-70 corridor between Pittsburgh and Columbus, Wheeling is home to a safe, comfortable lifestyle with big city amenities not found in most small towns, including Broadway shows and the historic Capitol Theater. That's why so many are saying we offer more. More accessibility, more centralized location, more cost savings for business, more fun with museums, shopping, nightlife, and a huge music scene. More restaurants, offering everything from our own brand of fish and our own style of pizza, to great local eateries and fine gourmet dining. More development and growth. A revitalized riverfront. Unique shopping at our center market and the Highlands. State-of-the-art government buildings. Global operations centers. Casinos, resorts. More technology. More excellent schools. More excellent healthcare, more sports, like our own pro hockey team, the Wheeling Nailers, and a short ride to the Pittsburgh Steelers, Penguins, and Pirates. And to top it off, Wheeling is more appealing, recognized as one of the most livable small metros in the country. It all adds up to an energetic and welcoming city. Modern, progressive, and moving forward again. So now you know. Go ahead, enjoy the Wheeling Metro. Move yourself or a business here. Find a site and start or grow a company here. Explore our excellent funding sources and tax incentives. Learn about our business resources and live in the comfort, safety, and low-cost environment right here in the center of America. Wheeling, a city that's growing, transforming, innovating, inviting, and a city dedicated to making things happen for you. I'm John Corbett, and Wheeling is the place I call home.
Thank you.
pass to Caleb Hector.
Caleb Hector.
First cap. First try, first cap. Caleb Hector.
For those of you not familiar with everyone on the team, that was Matt Martin. He's a freshman, first year here. He's from California. He's going to be helping me out. Well, he's going to be taking over the second half. Scores now 66 to Cardinals with Franciscan's 3.
Score now Card 66, the Barons 3.
Thank you.
tackles.
Penalty on Franciscan for hands in the ruck. Penalty on Wheeling Jesuit. Great, Franciscan. Wheeling Jesuit will take it as their own land. Penalty on Wheeling Jesuit. Ball to Franciscan. Try awarded to Franciscan. Looks like their number 10, Jeff Baldwin, took it in.
A nice try for Franciscan.
Thank you.
And the kick is good. 10 points for the Barons.
The kick is good, putting Franciscan up at 10 points, while the Cardinals still lead with 66. Tipped off by Anthony Bynes, number two, Chris Gearing, who offloaded a squirrel and pulled it up. Scrum to Franciscan. Scrum again to Franciscan. Ball is passed out of bounds by Franciscan University. Line out to Wheeling Jesuit. Thank you. Georgi Vakasisi Kakala for another lineout to Wheeling Jesuit. Touch. Franciscan will take the lineup. Stolen by Wheeling Jesuits. Going to call the knock-on on Wheeling Jesuit University. Ball towards Franciscan. Wheeling Jesuit is subbing up Brandon Stein for Killian Gibbs. Subbed out in favor of Orion Mann. And Andrew Walker goes in for Dante Petrella. Stolen the ball, taken into contact by a running man. Go, picked by Franciscan, but the ref calls it back to a penalty in favor of Wheeling Jesuit. Kicked to touch by Joji Vakasisikakala. It'll be a lineup to Wheeling Jesuit.
Just a quick footnote, Andrew Walker subbed in for Dante Petrone.
Run, Forrest!
Try by Joji Vakasisikakala.
Doesn't quite make it. leaving Cardinals at 71 over Franciscan with 10 points.
Go, Augie Murphy!
Augie Murphy scores the try. Close, but the kick is no
close,
good.
But no cigar.
Cardinals lead 76 to Franciscan 10. Kicked into the end zone by Franciscan. Wheeling Jesuit puts it down to take a 22. And Georgie kicks it straight out into touch. We line out to Wheeling Jesuit. Stand corrected, it'll actually be a lineup to Franciscan. Passed out of bounds. The alignment to Falcons kick touch will be a line out to Franciscan.
We've took, and it's a try for Buck. Bristol Invasion is here. And Joji. Clean and crisp and correct, and the kick is good. 88-10.
About 2 minutes remaining in the game.
Try for Franciscan.
John Shule.
Kick is good. Franciscan Barons, 17. Thank you all. Final score 88, 17. We thank our neighbors. Franciscan of Steubenville, Ohio. Wish him a safe trip back up the river. Go Cards!